Is it all fine? Can we start that way? Yes, Harsh is saying, I am MBA marketing working in the healthcare. Nice. Welcome, Harsh. So nice to know about you. So what is your objective? Why you want to learn this affiliate marketing? Come on, guys. I just want to know your objective so that I can share the, I can direct the entire training session to fulfill your expectations. Right. So Harsh, welcome Harsh. Just share one or two words that why you are doing this course. Why what you want to achieve at the end of the course. So Madhukar is saying that, okay, Madhukar, I think you have attended, I have attended digital marketing course working as quality analyst in healthcare and healthcare content editor. Nice. Thank you so much, Madhukar. Welcome on board. So, Madhukar, you have attended this session from me. Have you attended the digital marketing session? From where you have done the course, digital marketing course? Okay, nice. What about others? Madhukar, Harsh, Nitish, what's your objective? I'm more interested in knowing your objective as well. Like whether you, Shatish is saying, I'm planning to start up. So digitally, how I can grow, I want to know. Shatish, very nice. Thank you so much for sharing your objectives. Shatish want to know how he want to equip himself that how this session is going to help him to get to planning for a startup. Nice. Thank you, Shatish. Okay, Madhukar is saying, I'm from Bihar attended classroom training. Okay, nice. Thank you, Madhukar. Thank you so much. So any other objective? Shatish has shared his objective. Madhukar is from Bangalore. Sorry, Bangalore. Madhukar, BLR, okay. Actually, I am originally from Bihar. So it's very easy to relate with that. I'm so sorry, Madhukar. Madhukar is from Bangalore. Thank you, Madhukar. Thank you. Okay, and Harsh is saying, I am in sales profile and I want to shift in marketing. Nice. Thank you, Harsh. So okay, I will share that what is marketing, what is digital marketing, what is affiliate marketing. So just share your expectations as well. What is your objective after this training? So I have got one objective from Satish that he want to use this learning to for his startup. Harsh want to change his profile from sales to marketing, and Niti is saying I'm writing a blog on finance. I want to grow it, and also as much as affiliate marketing. Okay, nice. Thank you, Nitish. Thank you so much for so clear objective. Nice. So you are writing blog on a particular topic and you want to grow using affiliate marketing. It is, I think this session is going to help you a lot. So to achieve your objective. Thank you, Nitish. What about others? Swarna? Okay, Madhukar is also saying, I want to change my profession and get into the digital marketing domain. Nice. Welcome on board, Madhukar. So yes, digital marketing is the most trending, upcoming, uptrend industry. So it always makes sense to join any uptrending things. So what is the trend? You should be the part of that trend, uptrend part. Nice. Thank you so much. So anyone else want to share their objective? Okay, and nice, thank you. Okay, Harsh is again sharing, and I am in marketing. Digital marketing is very trending, so want to learn this domain deeply. Nice, thank you. So how many of you know that whether it is a digital marketing session or it's an affiliate marketing session? Whether it is a digital marketing session or affiliate marketing session. Okay, very nice. Hers, it's affiliate marketing. Madhukar, thank you very much. It's affiliate marketing. Swarna, you are very right. It's affiliate marketing. Nice, nice. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. What about Veer? Veer, any inputs from your side? Like what you want to learn from the session? What is your objective? What's your current profile? Anything you want to share? Swarna is also sharing it's affiliate marketing. Nitish is also sharing it's affiliate marketing. Right, right, very right. So nice. So you have a little bit of idea what you are going to see in this session. Okay, so now I want to welcome and I would like to congratulate all of you to sacrifice your weekends and get started with session on the affiliate marketing. And one more thing, how many of you want to be expert after attending this 12-hour session? This session, all of you know that, what is the duration of the session? It's 12 hours, 3 hours a day, 4 days. So you have to complete the session in 4 days, and every day, every Saturday, Sunday, you have to be part of 3-hour session. So how many of you feel that, okay, you will be expert in 12 hours? 12 hours of training session can make you expert. Say yes. If you believe that 12 hours of session can make you expert, say yes. If you say that, okay, this is just the initiations and you can get started with the affiliate marketing, then say yes, it's the first step. Say either yes or say it's first step. Madhukar is saying yes. Okay, nice. Thank you, Madhukar. Salini has also joined us. Okay, thank you. Nice. Now a little bit idea I have got. What's your expectations? So this first day was 1.5 hour recording video I got. Not an expert, but well learned beginners. Is it pot? Okay, Harsh, very right. You have said you have shared a very right word. You may not become expert after this training, but you will be able to take informed decisions. This is the first step. You will become the beginners, but a well learned beginners. Thank you so much for sharing these expectations in so nice word. Swarna, it is possible to be an expert? Yes, Swarna, if it is possible, it is possible once you are investing at least 12 to 13 hours during the weekdays as well. So if you are totally dependent on only this 12-hour session, then it's not going to make you expert. So, but when you are practicing all these things in the real life, so over a period of time, you will be an expert. So Nitish is saying, no, it can't make us expert, but give us more tool to explore. Nitish, very nice. So this station is going to open your eyes that what are the possibilities available to you as an affiliate marketer, right? So now the expectation is set right. That the session is can't make you expert, but this is the well learned first step towards affiliate marketing. I'm going to share a lot of tools with you which you can use to explore further, right? So I want you to participate 100% here, ask a lot of questions, but when I'm explaining a concept, you can write your questions, and once I am done with the explanations, I will answer your questions, right? If the question is related to the same topic, if the question is relevant, immediately relevant, I will answer the questions immediately. If the question is not related to the topic, the question is not related to the immediate topic, then I will prefer to answer that question separately via through emails or at the end of the session or in the question answer hours, right? I hope it's all well, all fine for you. So I want to make this session as useful as possible. And Nara Singh Das has just joined. Good morning, Nara. Okay, and Nitish is saying, no, it can't make us expert, but give us more tools to explore. So yes, definitely, very definitely, you are going to get a lot of tools. Okay. So now we are ready to start with the affiliate marketing. Okay, some background noise is there. Let me check. Just give me 1 minute. I'm just checking the background noise.
Okay.
We will start in one minute.
वैसे भी रियल टेस्ट में होता है पहले से टिकट जोनल में एटलीस्ट पहले से बुकिंग वगैरह सब कुछ कर
वन सेकंड गिव मी वन सेकंड
लास्ट मोमेंट ऐसा भी नहीं होता ना
जब तक इसका टिकट होता
मैडम जी किसने कर दिया उसको जो उसके पास आज मैं बोलूं मैं कार्ड भी रख देता हूं कर लेगा टिकट रीजन विजन का प्रॉब्लम होता है जहां रीजन रीजन हां जी अब आप नहीं होंगी होने के लिए तो हो जाती है जब काली रहती हो जाती है सेकंड नहीं लगता है 3 सेकंड में टिकट बुक हो जाता है तो काल है हाँ जी मैम
Hello guys, welcome back. I think now there is no background noise. So let's start with affiliate marketing. Today we are supposed to discuss what is affiliate marketing and why affiliate marketing is important in today's digital age and little bit very brief history of affiliate marketing and how this entire ecosystem of the affiliate marketing work. And that what are the technical jargons we frequently use while talking about the industry, while talking to each other, that what are the common words we use in this industry that we are going to discuss, and what are the major pillar when you are a product creator or whether you are an affiliate marketer. So what are the major pillar of affiliate marketing, and if you are managing an affiliate program, then what is your roles and responsibilities? So that we are going to discuss today. Okay, before getting started with it, I would like to ask one more question, that how many of you have a website with you? Just share yes if you have a website with you, like if you have your own website or own blog, just share if you have a website. Nara Singh Das does not have a website. No, Harsh is saying no. Satish is saying no. Okay, Nara Singh is saying I am a beginner. Nitish is saying I have a blog on blog post. Okay, Nitish has a blog on blog post. Swarna does not have a website, and Madhukar. So I have, but not much on that. Okay, nice. Madhukar has a Facebook page on the website. Nice. Okay. So you don't have a website, no worries. We will discuss that why website is important. And Satish is asking, I want to know how to create blog and website. Can you tell in this session? Satish, 12 hours, we are going to focus on affiliate marketing. We will discuss the importance and the technicalities you can use for affiliate marketing if you have a website, right? So how to create a website, that is not part of this particular session, right? Even I'm going to brief you that how you can get